Heartbroken with Rebels. Welcome to the Backline. How was your gig?
Very good.
It was great. Really good.
Amazing.
Brilliant.
Lovely. And so where did you play earlier?
We played at the Jazz Cafe at 2 o'clock and it was just so good, man. It was really rammed, full to the rafters. We loved it, came off buzzing.
Yeah. Is this the first time that you've played the Camden Rocks Festival?
Camden Rocks, yes.
Yeah, first year.
First time.
First of many, hopefully.
Yeah, man.
And how was it for you? Because obviously Camden Rocks is a newish festival. It started last year. So how was the atmosphere, the vibe?
It was brilliant. There was a fantastic buzz in there. I'd personally say it was one of our best gigs so far.
Yeah.
We had a really great crowd. They loved what we were doing and we loved them back.
So why Broken Witt Rebels? How did you choose the name?
Yeah, me and Dan got together and we wanted a band name that nobody else could have, because there's so many bands that have similar names and things like that. So we got a couple of newspapers, cut loads of the headlines out, shuffled the words around and that came out in the mix and we loved it. So we just thought, let's run with it. Plus the voices in my head told me to do it.
So how long has the band actually been together?
3 years. Yeah, just about now.
And who writes most of the music or the lyrics?
Well, Dan does like 95% of the lyrics. Me and James...
100% of the lyrics.
Me and James do most of the music. We tend to write the bones of a song and then bring it to the other two in rehearsal. And that seems to be our formula at the minute. It's working well.
And so have you released an album recently? Or
Called Howling. I think it's 5 tracks, is it?
That's right.
Yeah, it's got five tracks on it. It's got Shake Me Down on it, which has been our most successful track.
Was that on BBC Introducing?
Yes, it was.
You can also get it on SoundCloud. I think, are we on 100,000?
Not quite, it's nearly 100,000.
Yeah, nearly 100,000 on
over 9 weeks.
Yeah, our repeats on Spotify, Amazon, iTunes, all the formats, digital. And we have hard copies as well.
So what are the plans for the rest of the year? Are you going to be touring, releasing an album or a new EP?
Possibly. We've been in the studio recording some material, but at the moment it's all for industry. They've asked for it, so we're sending it to them, so they're not being released as of yet. And we're sort of up in the air at the minute. We don't know quite what's going on. We've got dates between Birmingham and London over the next couple of months. But beyond that, we're trying not to look too far ahead at the minute.
We take things as it comes.
Yeah.
So you're originally from Birmingham.
Yeah.
So how is the scene different in Birmingham and in London? Do you feel that
there's a much bigger buzz in London? Music's appreciated here.
It seems like everywhere you go, there's something going on. That's no disrespect to our own city, because we do have live acts on every week. But it just seems like the scale of things is much bigger, if you understand what I mean.
Yeah.
Like, it's not that we don't have live gigs on, because we do get big acts there, but just the scale of things, it's the capital, you know, England. It's gonna be that way.
So what kind of music do you guys listening to, and does it influence your sound as a band?
Absolutely, yeah. I mean, I'm personally big into Jimi Hendrix, Led Zeppelin. I love Alabama Shakes, Muddy Waters. It's all that sort of bluesy rock,
yeah.
You know, and that influences me heavily, and everybody in the band. We've all got influences from the same genres, but different artists, and it sort of molds together. It does influence how we sound, and I think it's a really good blend.
Yeah.
We really look forward to seeing what happens next. You know, hopefully with your stuff that's going out to the industry, something good can happen to it. And I hope that we can have a chat in the future.
Yeah.
And it'll all be talking about what you've done and toured and
how much money we're making.
Oh, how much money you're making, etc. So thanks very much for coming and having a chat with us. Good luck with everything, and enjoy the evening.
Okay, thanks.